right, cranky heads, welcome back. We have here the body already with the camel pattern. What's exposed is going to be sprayed with yellow first, then khaki, and then I'm going to accent it with some brown. I'm following pretty much what Phil and Mark talk about in the model building masterclass, that book I mentioned earlier. So anyway, you see the labor intensive work. I just put a whole bunch of this tape on a piece of glass and then cut it into small pieces. And so I'm going to come with the airbrush right over, right over the edge of the tape first to make sure that I don't get any paint underneath the tape, all right? Because, I mean, in the angles, you could go crazy. So you basically just airbrush right over it, and it should give you very clean lines. So anyway, all of these areas are going to be the camel pattern, which is what I'm calling sort of a post-apocalyptic post-apocalyptic camel pattern, right? Industrial city landscape type of thing. Jagged, a lot of jagged edges. And it's all going to get blended in anyway with the weathering, I hope. So I got all the other pieces done. So I'm just ready to go here. I just wanted to show it to you. So, whoa, go spinning, it will go. So anyway, I still have it sealed so that we're not getting too much spray in there, and it's low-tack tape too, so you could use probably the pencil to bend the little tips just to give it that hard edge. So we'll see what it turns out in the next video. So stay tuned in, and thanks for watching. We'll be right back.